Students, in last period we have seen Whittaker five kingdom system of classification. Whittaker tried to classify all the living organisms into five kingdom. First kingdom Monera, second kingdom Protista, third kingdom Fungi, fourth kingdom Plantae, and fifth kingdom Animalia. He considered different characteristics like whether cell is well developed or not, nucleus is well developed or not, cell wall present or absent. According to that, he classified all the living organisms into five kingdom. So in this lesson we are going to learn about the merits and demerits of Whittaker five kingdom system of classification. Merits means what? Which are the advantages of Whittaker five kingdom system? And demerits means what? Are disadvantages or limitations of Whittaker system of classification. First we will see merits or advantages of Whittaker system of classification. Whittaker system of classification mainly have scientific features or characteristic or base. It is based totally on scientific foundation. Means what? He considered different characteristics like whether they are autotrophic, heterotrophic, cell wall present, absent, unicellular, multicellular. All these characteristics are considered. Therefore, Whittaker system have a scientific foundation. This is the first merit. Second merit is prokaryotes are placed separately. All the living organisms whose nucleus is not well developed, they are grouped into separate kingdom Monera. So this is the another merit of Whittaker system of classification, that all the prokaryotes are grouped in a separate kingdom. They are not mixed into another category. Third merit is all eukaryotic unicellular group in kingdom Protista. Protozoans like amoeba, paramecium, they are grouped in kingdom Protista who are eukaryotic but unicellular organism. Fourth merit is fungi are saprophytic, placed in kingdom Fungi. As we know, fungi they cannot produce their own food. They do not have chlorophyll, so the process of photosynthesis is not possible in fungi. They grow on dead and decaying matter to obtain their nutrition, so they are separately grouped in kingdom Fungi. So this is another benefit of Whittaker system of classification. Next, base for today's modern classification system. Whittaker kingdom of system classification is still used as a main base for today's classification system, as it is mainly considering many scientific characteristics. We will see now demerits of Whittaker five kingdom system of classification. Demerits means its limitation. First demerit, some organisms from Protista, Monera have ability for photosynthesis, so it is confusion in their placement. Whittaker group all the protozoans in kingdom Protista, like amoeba, paramecium, Euglena, Hydra. He group all the protozoans in a single kingdom, but they show different characteristics, like some can produce their own food, they have ability to produce their own food, autotrophic in nature, some are heterotrophic. So it is a confusion whether we really have to place them that protozoan, because we take a group all that autotroph, heterotroph together in a kingdom Protista. Second demerit is in Protista organisms show varied characteristics. Different characteristics like organs of locomotion, mode of nutrition, their lifestyle. All these different characteristics are shown by these protozoans, but still they are grouped in a single kingdom, kingdom Protista. So this is the demerit of Whittaker system. Next demerit is in kingdom Animalia, amoeba is not included anywhere. As we know, there are unicellular cells are also present who do not have cell wall like amoeba. They are grouped in kingdom Animalia. So this is the next demerit of Whittaker system of classification. Last, placement of algae is in confusion. As we have seen, algae means they have chlorophyll, they can produce their own food. So these algae are unicellular like chlorella, or they are multicellular like spirogyra. So it is a confusion whether we will keep this algae in which category or which kingdom. This is another confusion of Whittaker system of classification. Next is viruses are not included anywhere. As we know, viruses is a type of microorganism. They are not included in any category. Only bacteria are grouped into kingdom Monera, and viruses are not considered here. Amoeba is also not included in kingdom Animalia. So certain animals are not included in this animal classification system. So these are the demerits of Whittaker system of classification.